Misje Borowiska i tutaj w tym odcinku też nie będziemy robić inaczej, też idzie tutaj pogadać z Hankiem Penem, czyli no Antmanem, już na emeryturze tak właściwie. Zapraszam.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Sweet. Sup.
Myślałem, że do Hanka idziemy, a to jednak nie.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the resistance disagrees vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
Thanks for humoring me.
This chassis was already sold today.
Fire?
Oh.
That's intense.
No nie do końca. Moc ognia może być taka fajna w sumie.
Hey, are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but
you're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A
couple
days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No. Don't you get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
True. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something.
No jakby jeszcze Thor się kurczę jakoś wyrwować Tory albo Kapitan Marvel, albo ich dwóch, to już całkiem być pozamiatane. Jakby tak im zaatakować wtedy można, nie? Całymi siłami. No i Ant-Man też by pomógł, nie? Ten by może ostatni raz ten strój swój włożył, bach, bach, i byś załatwili wszystko. By mogło być, tak. A jeszcze Hawkeye. Black Panther. Ciekawe, co się z Black Pantherem tutaj dzieje, tak. Na marginesie. Ciekawe, czy ten kraj się jakoś broni przed nim, czy nie. No. Pewnie w dodatku tym, co ma być Black Panther, to zobaczymy.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Chimera with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah. What's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.
To jest ten moment, kiedy zaczniemy działać na własną rękę, wpadamy w tarapaty i Hulk nas uratuje, co? To jest właśnie to.
My secret.
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
Dobra, to było dziwne. To nie zwłów, ty macie. Nieźle nas pilnują, co kurczę, dają nam uciec po prostu.
Still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Ulepszmy jak najlepiej możemy to.
Those inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
Oboje wiemy, Kamala, że ty nie wrócisz za nim. Oni się zorientują, że wpadniesz w tarapaty. Ale trudno, to jest tak już. Tak już jest. Hej, czemu tyś nie złapałaś? Ale fajnie wygląda ten mokry ubranie swoją drogą, elegancko. Kurczę, jakbym oglądał i nie ma mocnych pierwszą część, nie? Kurczę, pamiętam. Też się tak ukradywał do tej bazy. No potem rodzina go musiała ratować, więc no to jest całkiem chyba tak samo. Mam troszkę to lepsze. Co to nam daje? Trzeba po prostu tędy wejść i wszystko.
Yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open and I'm in. Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Dobra, chyba się udało, wow. A jednak nie, a nawet finisher wleciał, ładnie. O nie, pojawiają się nowi. Wow.
Oh no, not now. Not again.
Oh shit. Co i teraz ktoś przyjdzie na pomoc. No i to tak jak spodziewałem się.
We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the Adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now if I could... isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans. I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Black Widow.